was really a saint. I went to his house on Thanksgiving, met Grandma, the bass player, everybody. Okay, well, we have an all-star show tonight. Good to be home.
Thank you.
this is their first time to America, so please welcome them.
I'm not really from Cincinnati.
No, you're not. I'd also like to thank Tom Cruise for taking time off for filming. I tell you what, these guys are like Teenage Ninja Mutant Bee Gees. You know? I think, come on over. We'll see what we can do. So this is kind of their cameo spotlight, but first I have to give up. Why don't you guys talk? I know you, they don't say much, but when they do say something, it ain't much. We'll go ahead, I'll autograph a tennis ball here. We'll give it away for, from the brothers.
G'day, and we used to be werewolves, but we're all right now.
Thank you. and co-wrote, co-produced, co-everything their last album, and wrote this song, which is the only song worth the damn on their last album. I tell you what, hey Joe, what? I've been replaced. There's a future astronaut, Little Joe Vitale, ladies and gentlemen. You want to know anything about space, ask him, I'm telling you. sit down. I love it. Thank you very much. Come on, we're trying to play here. I want to go to, look, man, you know, I was at Kent State, everybody knows that, and so my whole, I'm 44, my whole generation was like, the hell with those guys after that, but that ain't gonna do it, man, that ain't gonna fix it for our children's children, so we gotta get back into it, fix it. I'm trying as hard as I can. I just spell potato for that.
Hey, how you doing? That's what makes sure this works. I want to send this out to Bill Zorn in general.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
State, everybody, look at this. I know he looks ridiculous, huh? Thank you.
check 1, 2.